Monday, May 25th started just like every other typical day with a beautiful Arizona sunrise. Now, Chelsea and I have watched many sunrises during our time together, but for this sunrise, I had plans to watch it in a way that turned typical into extraordinary. That's right, I booked a trip on a Rainbow Rider's hot air balloon. We lifted off the ground just as soon as the desert sun peeked up over the mountains. Our journey up to 3,000 feet revealed the most breathtaking views, as far as the eye can see, of the beautiful state we call home. It truly was an unforgettable start to an unforgettable day. If you wanna call me, call me, call me. You don't have to worry about it, baby. You can wake me up in the dead of the night. Back on the ground, we celebrated by clanking our glasses of champagne, although I knew there would be much more reason to celebrate later. I then sent Chelsea to meet up with her forever young grandma, Irma. An hour of being pampered was on me. Back at home, Chelsea began having a serious dilemma trying to decide what dress to wear for the big night ahead. Her dad Ralph and mom Tammy winked and said, "How about the white dress?" Hope they didn't hint at anything. Now, if you know Chelsea well, Italian food is her absolute favorite. No joke, she eats it at least 7 days a week. We discovered a little hidden gem in North Scottsdale called Cibo e Vino, and it quickly became our go-to spot for the best Italian food in the valley. But come on, I can't just take her out to eat at a restaurant we've been to a million times. Instead, we picked up the food and I whisked her away to a much more secluded and intimate setting. Where, you ask? A private mountaintop mansion that became ours for the night. High above Paradise Valley, we continued with our theme of being on top of the world together. After decorating with rose petals, candles, and lights, we had a romantic dinner on the balcony, watching the sunset sky turn into a star show. Now, for a girl who loves to dance, I couldn't let the night slip away without asking her to join me on the dance floor. And I had the perfect song picked out. We were locked in each other's arms, dancing to the song that Chelsea and I danced to the first time I told her that I loved her. After a few minutes of being lost in each other's eyes, the music slowly faded away, and I knew it was time for the big question. I dropped down on one knee, looked into the eyes of the most beautiful girl in the world and said, "Will you be my Hamilton ever after? Will you marry me?"
Yes.
It's pretty obvious what her answer was.
Brandon just asked me to marry him and I said yes! And we're gonna live Hamilton ever after. Yay! Shines so bright. Oh, hello. Forever and always and always.
One more surprise. A knock at the door revealed Chelsea's family, who arrived to help us celebrate our big night. Our special day is set for April 17th of 2016 at Sanctuary on Camelback, and so begins our Hamilton Ever After. Wait for me, I'll be coming home. Wait for me.